simplify the Laplace transform of the initial value problem, y prime minus y equals t e t psi t, and you are given y of 0 equals 0. So use the Laplace transform, apply the Laplace transform on both sides. I have s times capital Y of s minus y of 0 minus capital Y of 0 equals. So I'll take the Laplace transform of this one. I have negative 1 to the first power, the first derivative of 1 over s minus 1 squared plus 1. So you have the derivative of psi is 1 over s squared plus 1, but you have the translation here, so you have to have negative 1 for s, okay? Next is to factor out capital Y of s is in. So let me factor it out first. Then I'm left with 1 s minus 1. And on the right side, I take the derivative of this one. I have the negative of derivative of this is negative of 2s minus 1 over s minus 1 squared plus 1 squared. Okay? So negative, negative, positive, s minus 1 over s minus 1 squared plus 1 squared. And y of 0 equals 0, so just cancel out. Okay? Now divide both sides by s minus 1. So I left with 2 over s minus 1 squared plus 1 squared. Alright? Now the next step is to find the inverse of this one. Okay? So I'm going to use a partial fraction. So this can be written as 1 over s minus 1 squared plus 1 minus s times s minus 2 over s minus 1 squared plus 1 squared. Alright, let me explain how I got this. So if I cross multiply this together, okay, I got s minus 1 squared plus 1 minus s times s minus 2 all over s minus 1 squared plus 1 squared. Okay, so multiply this by this. I multiply this by itself and then subtract this to get the same, and then all over the same denominator, which is this one. Okay, then same, multiply this out and simplify it. I have s squared minus 2s plus 2 minus s squared plus 4 plus 2s all over s minus 1 squared plus 1 squared. So s squared minus s squared negative 2s plus 2s. So I left with 2 over this, right, which is what we have here. Just it's hard to see this one, but once you see it, it's pretty simple, right? So that's why I'm here to help you if you can't see it. Alright, so now we have this one. The next step is to take the inverse of this, okay? So let me do it down here. Take the inverse on both sides. I have y of t equals inverse of this is e to the t psi t. Okay, so ignore this, you have 1 over s squared plus 1, that is psi t, and the shift is negative 1, so you have e to the t minus, for this one, it's a little bit tricky, because this can be written as the derivative, okay, so I have the derivative of s minus 1 over s minus 1 squared plus 1, okay, and why, how I got this one, well, basically, just have a what I need is a rough intro, okay? So, just pick something over s minus 1 squared plus 1 because that is what I have on the bottom. And after I take the derivative, it's going to be squared, okay? So that's why I have this one. And on the top, just pick something, right? S minus 1 because on the bottom I have s minus 1, so just match what I have on the top. Just match what I have on the bottom, which is s minus 1. And now, the next step is to double check this, whether this is in the derivative of this one or not. So how? Just take the derivative of this one. So if it uses this, then this is the correct form. If it doesn't, we will fix it. Now the derivative of this one is, don't forget the negative inside, outside. So log d high, which is s minus 1 squared plus 1. And the derivative of this one, which is 1 minus the top times the derivative of the bottom. Okay. Or divided the bottom squared. Now simplify this, so I have s squared minus 2s plus 2 minus 2s squared plus 4s and then plus 2 minus 2, okay, all over s minus 1 squared plus 1 squared, right? And simplify this. S where negative 2 S where let me double check this. So have a negative, which is this one, negative that, and following this, I have a low d high minus high d low. Okay, let's do this out. It's 1 minus 2s plus 1 plus 1 plus 2. Same problem here, but we have negative sign, so 2s square negative 2 plus 4s minus 4s plus 1, 2 minus 2. Okay, so 2, 2 cancel out. And s minus 2s negative s squared. Negative 2s plus 4s plus 2s. Okay. Now distribute this over. And just right bottom now. Distribute this. I have s. And factor s. I have s. S minus 2. Okay. So this is exactly what we have here. Okay. So we good. That means that this can be written as this. And the derivative of this one is going to be t e to the t cosine t, right? So you have t, because we have the derivative here, cosine t, which is s over s squared plus 1, and e, which is the shift here, s minus 1, s minus 1, okay? So I hope it helps, alright? So this is your final solution eventually, that's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.